Hey guys, today I'll be changing a thermostat on this AU Falcon. If you'd like the part numbers, let's get to it. So the two thermostat housing bolts are size 13mm for your socket. So now I'm just going to take the radiator pipe off, this one just here. It doesn't matter if you do it at the housing or at the radiator. This one. So you just want to get a razor blade and just clean up your thermostat housing and get the crap out of it. And then I'm just going to get our thermostat. You'll need to buy your rubber ring separately because it doesn't come with it. You just want to grab that, grab your ring, I'm just going to put it around here. Just like that. Now you just want to grab your gasket. You just want to line up the holes like so. Now all you have to do is refill your car full of coolant and you're done. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe and comment.